The gentleman just left here a moment ago. He said he has come to take your hand in marriage.
My hand in marriage? Do I look like I need to be taken care of? See, for your information, my parents take good care of me.
Papa, I told you about my sleep this morning. What do you want me to do? Father, I'm going to go to sleep.
Father,
what's happening here?
No, Father, I told you now that you have to give my money for my registration and you are leaving the house.
Come on.
I don't know. What is it again now? When will you leave me to rest in this village?
Afa, I want to treat you like a queen.
Some guys just arrived this village, oh, and they just went over there. As you guys can see, I am standing here waiting for them. Because the way those guys stared at me yesterday, I know they will come back for me.
Okay, wait.
You are running away! You are running away! Useless man! You come back and meet me in this house! Rubbish!
Who is she? She's the girl that came for the house, girl.
So beautiful! Give me that!
Yeah, I'll give you that. Okay.
What happened?
I'm not here to listen to any of your bullshit explanation. I'm just here to deliver the message my mother asked me to. To you.
This house, you are walking there.
Yeah.
It's your father's house.
What?
Yes.
My father's house?
Father.
I don't have a father. I don't even know who my father is.
Ambe.
Ambe the spirit man. The same spirit man who used to come here claiming to look for Ndape.
Mama, look for me. Mama, I don't know him. Mama, he was not looking for me at all. Even once. I don't know him.
Pussy. Ambe,
auntie, please beg for that.
This good for nothing young man I see in this same community. They people are roaming the whole of this street. Today, you are pregnant.
But what is wrong with me greeting you? What's on stream? Are you still standing there? Are you? You slapped me? And I will do it again.
Animal, so many of you get Uncle James can laugh and Kisha. I will get me anyway.
Oh.